How are you guys? I have decided to make another DIY or do-it-yourself project because it's the new normal now to wear face masks. So since March, I've already started making a few for me and my family. So my friends liked it, they ordered for me. So some felt that it didn't provide that much protection. So I decided to make a new design wherein the outer layer is a thicker fabric. The inner layer is still cotton, but I provided a third layer where you can put a filter. So it's still comfortable, it's still breathable, and it's washable. So here I made three. If you don't have a sewing machine, I will teach you how to hand sew it. Anyway, I hope you watched the end of the video, and I hope you get to make your own mask. It's very easy. Thank you. project will be Hello with Million. Please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for new videos. Thanks for watching. Bye!